Before we jump into tonight's episode, we do have some announcements to get through, so bear with us for just a moment. First and foremost, no sponsor tonight, but Sam, you said you wanted to say something?
Yeah, tonight I'm going to perform the most important ad of my career. I'm going to advertise myself.
Oh.
Because we have no sponsor, so instead I'm offering my services to the advertising world out there.
I do this every day.
Advertisers, sponsors, products, companies, I'm ready for you. Send me your ideas. I will sell your shit for you. Doesn't matter if it's bad. I'll still sell it. I don't care. I don't have any sort of shame. So just to demonstrate my skills, I'm going to take a kale chip. Everybody hates kale chips. Mmm, amazing, so good, right? That's the kind of quality you can get in your head. In fact, I can even make up shitty songs, ready? Set sail with kale. Oh no, it's a whale, we're frail, we should bail. What's this? The kale, the whale likes kale, we won't be assailed thanks to kale. See, that took me 6 seconds to write. And I can churn out this shit all day for you. So please, when you're thinking of insincerity, think of Sam Riegel. Back to you, man.
Thank you, Sam.
Why do you do our stuff?
Yeah.